Kygo stole the show. And this is for you, Brent. I'm playing towards the wall because I got a little bit of it's a better sound. You'll pick up on it. It sounds pretty good, man. All right. Love you, man. And here you go, all right? Jeez. Those little margaritas are killing me. But here we go. Put this on here too, okay? I'm gonna play this song for you, and this song is a song I just made up yesterday, okay? So listen, and I guess pay attention, but I'm not gonna tell you. I'm not your teacher or anything. I love you, man. Here we go. Here. Mm-hmm. shit. It's about to fall off this camera. That's the sound of a car that you can't start. So there's a car you can't start, like your BMW. Sometimes if it breaks down, you'll give it like a little honker because you need help. You need help from somebody to help, you know. Like I have this on my lyre clip right now, this phone, because I can only hear the music by my ears. And so the music goes right past the wall and comes back, you know what I mean? So that's what happens, you know. You're honking your horn. Or your car would be like this. Or like, no, a little bit higher. No, a little bit higher than that. Yeah, you got like a little BMW. So, and then, I mean, I like your car though, but if it didn't start, it would go like this. Come on, car, why isn't it starting, you know? Come on. Still doing the same thing. All right, let's, I think the car is working now. All right, so we're going to fly by somebody and they're going to hear us like a NASCAR because your BMW's got a nice little engine in it. You're about to get an air filter, so it's going to sound like a NASCAR, right? You got like multiple BMWs coming at one person, so you got like multiple sounds. You got multiple. You probably have like, we'll give it 10, okay? I don't know if that was 10, but whatever. That's what it sounds like in NASCAR. I love you, man. All right, I'm kind of drunk off those margaritas, but this is for you, man. Love you.